Hey guys, today let's talk about Jean-Paul Gaultier's Le Bau Male. It comes in EDT concentration, but I wouldn't suggest you to buy it because it's a very boring fragrance and it's a disappointing one too. It has a very musky and medicinal smell, so don't get it. Instead, get the Le Male or the Le Bau, but not this. It's a 4 out of 10, guys. Jean-Paul Gaultier's Le Bau Male.